Ayo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed Randomizer Nuzlocke. I have finished Pokemon Sword fucking like a month and a half ago, so shit, I shouldn't even be saying that, but hey, whatever. So we're back, just healed up all the Pokemons, and we're back, we're going, we're doing this, let's go. So I'm gonna go back up Nugget Bridge here. We're in Cerulean City, and we just finished Nugget Bridge, this is Route 24. I'm just gonna confirm something. That's Route 25. Okay, so these are two different routes. So, first off, we're gonna see what's here. TM01, High Jump Kick. Who can learn High Jump Kick? Bloofers is the only Pokemon here that can learn High Jump Kick. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. I don't think that's worth using. Mist Ball. Anybody? Nope. Nobody. Okay, cool. So, let's go down here and let's get our encounter for whatever route this is. I saw your feet from the grass. Okay, little man. Oh, I poisoned him. Sick. Sick! By level. I don't remember. It's one of those that always confuses me. Oh, Weedle. I mean, I could win with Paris, or I could just do this. This would be 1,000 times faster and easier. Alright, let's switch our Pokemon here. Loofers, come on out. This is our encounter. What do we got? Pidgeot. Well, that's boring. But we'll catch it anyway. Pokeball. Okay. Well, I definitely can't hit you with him, so we're gonna swap back over to Mushy here. Leech Life shouldn't do that much damage. Shouldn't. Oh wow, yeah, okay. That didn't do much at all. Should be one more. Perfect. Yeah, use that gust. It's gonna be like... Whoa, that did a lot. You need to chill. Here, you could tank it while I try to catch this thing. Pokemon Go! Go Pokeball. Hell yeah, we got Pidgeot. Yes. Your name is gonna be... Pudgy. Could've got a bag on instead. Man, that blows. I got a fucking Pidgeot. Lame. Lame! First off, let's go over here. Blue flute. I like the flutes. Useful. Route 25. This is my encounter for Route 25. In a small little patch of grass. What are we gonna get? It's a Mareep, and that is Dupes, because I have Floofers right here, so I don't need a Mareep. So, my next encounter will be my encounter, as long as it's not a Mareep. Kingdra, now that's cool. That's cool Pokemon right there. So, we're gonna just underweight me real quick. I don't think hitting with him is smart. Okay, that didn't do it. Perfect. Let's go Pokeball. Rawr, almost had it. Let's go Pokeball. Let's try it again. Ball, damn you. Caught you in Sword and Shield easier in the expansion. Threw a quick ball and you stayed in the goddamn ball. That was it. That's how I call most of the Pokemon. In Pokemon Sword and Shield. I literally just threw quick balls at them with the catching charm. Literally, I caught almost everything without even attacking it. Nickname to the captured seizure. Hell yeah. You, my dude. We're gonna be super uncreative with your fucking name, but you're cool. Where is it? I don't know who I would get rid of on the team for him. So I'm not a one-hit kill. I'm fucking 17. I'm like triplets level, what the fuck? Goddamn, Pokemon, you weird fucking game, dude. I'm literally triplets level and I can't kill it with one tackle. Nuts. I'm trying to get the second badge today, so I'm gonna use a little bit of speed up. I did not pay attention to what the hell that Pokemon is supposed to be. That does nothing. You poisoned bitch. How much does Leech Life do? Nothing. Let's go Bullet. Send to yourself. Cool. Now hold the fucking speed up button. Alright. Who do I get rid of from Kingdra? No one? No one. Maybe Bayleaf. I'm kinda liking the team. I don't think I need Bayleaf though. We'll see. Someone will eventually die. Just a fact. Don't be like, oh, you don't mean that. You're like, yeah, fucking I do. Someone will eventually die. I went through my entire surprise lock, and then I hit the 8th badge, and I fucking, like, lost, like, 3 Pokemon. There was no need for it, but it happened. Boom. Amber. Amber again. Stormy grew to level 26. Fortress. You can stay. Fuck you and your... Come on! Yeah, use it 3 times, jackass. God, I hate when the computers get fucking stupid lucky with that shit. You got 1 Rattata. If you weren't, a hiker, I would believe that maybe that was actually your Pokemon. Schwinnub. Oh, get out of here with that powder snow bullshit. I mean, I'm tempting fate by just going at it, but hey. Bye-bye, Clefairy. Ho-oh. Get out of here. Let's go floofers. Thundershock that bitch. See ya. Crobat, get the hell out of here, buddy. I think that's the first time in like 2 episodes Floofer, Eggy Boy over there. Actually, come on! God, Confusion is so annoying. Confusion is so annoying! What the fuck you wish? Entei, get the fuck out of here, boy! Boom! Chimecho. Made him flinch. Slacking. Now that's terrifying. Let's see. That's Drizzle. One OS Slacking's terrifying because it doesn't have Truant. Truant was the way that that Pokemon's balanced. Because his stats are stupid. Yeah, this is the first time Ego has held an item in, like, 2 episodes. So, give me that. PP up. I'm a cool guy, I got a girlfriend. I got a fiancé. What's that mean? It means that you're not lonely? Cool. Good for you, kid. Tyranitar. Slowly, I guess. Boom. Boom. Give me this TM. Mudsport. Fuck you, dude. A Safari Ball. Hell yeah. Another fucking berry. Wow, what shock. Wow, I got a berry, dude. Tropius. See you, bitch. Mudkip. Here, make yourself useful, Leafy. Resilience that bitch. it's a brawl, it's leech life kills. It was a crit, too. I don't know what that said, because I was speeding up. Oh, okay. Bye, Poliwag. Cascoon. Here, spend 20 minutes tackling it. Story. You know, they never really addressed the fact that he just, like, became a Pokemon more than this. There's just a lot to unpack there. Yay, an SS ticket. Okay, thanks, Bill. Bye. Waste of my time, but now Misty's gonna be back on her bullshit. Oh yeah, I could just go through here. Right, I don't even have the battle Misty. I can literally skip her for a while. Broganol. Beldum. Huh, I don't really have a good way to fight this thing. I guess. Why do you have Flame Body? Fuck you! Nature Power. Attack that changes type depending on the user's location. Bullet and Motion. God, I can literally just, like, catch a Pokemon here for a while. I don't have to do Misty for a long-ass time. I'm gonna, but... I forgot how open these games are to some extent. Like, you can literally skip Lieutenant Surge if you really want, and just do everything, because you learn Cut because of Misty, not because of Lieutenant Surge. Because you need to cut in order to get to Lieutenant Surge, so you have to be Misty first. Lieutenant Surge, I think, lets you fly. If we're being honest, I think that's what Lieutenant Surge is actually supposed to do, is let you fly. Which is kind of dumb when you think about it. But let's do Misty's gym. We got, like, 10 minutes. Yeah, that's not really a good matchup. That shit could kick my ass. It's Paris. Hey, I know all about those. I have one. Let's go, floofers. Come back. Let's go, Stormy. Ember. Bye-bye. $64 polka dollars, you cheap fucking bastard. Can literally ignore you in this game. Weird. It's a Feebas. I remember when you could put Feebas on the GTS. And it would mean something, because they were so rare. Just sit there and breed them, and then you'd be able to get anything off the GTS. People were always looking for Feebas because they couldn't find them in their fucking five tiles that they appear in. Stupid. Oh, okay, I guess it's not a leaf stone. There we go. I can't remember if it was this episode or last episode that I was asking that. Clearly not a leaf stone because, well, it's happening. So, that's it. Nice. First evolution? Yeah, first evolution. Now I have to see what its new ability is. Lightning Rod draws electrical moves. That's pretty cool. Still really high attack. Its speed is garbage. Holy shit, I didn't realize his speed was total trash. Draws in lightning moves. Okay. Alright. I can rock with that. Okay, Misty. I don't know. Manager Kim. Again, that's the second time a gym leader has been a manager. That's a coincidence. I mean, it's randomized, so probably, but weird. I hate coughing on people. They have, like, good defense. Like, they're just good tanks. What the fuck? You little bitch. That's another reason why I don't like them. Because they do scary shit like that. God damn. Bye, Larvitar. Jesus, man. Thank you for giving me some money, though. Like all your other fucking people. Oh, yeah. Okay, I can just cut. And TM3. Rolling Kick. Use it on a worthy Pokemon. Rolling Kick. We can learn it. I mean, it's probably better than tackle, except for the fact that it misses. Alright. So let's go to the Pokemon Center. Let's heal up from our fucking... from the psycho that tried to kill me. I don't even have an HM cut yet. No, I gotta go to the SSN. Okay. See, look, this is why you could skip Lieutenant Surge. Okay, we're Route 5 here. Let's catch another Pokemon before the end of this video. Woofers get from. What are we gonna catch here? A Sand Slash. Hell yeah. It's not my cute little Sandshrew boy, but it's not bad. Alright, so unfortunately we gotta go back to you. Again. There should be some items down here, but I don't care. Here, there's some hidden items up here. A choice band. Yo! Hell yeah! Fucking Master Ball, dude! Oh, hell yeah! Thank you! That's why you check random spots. Especially in randomizing. Alright, well, let's see our encounter for this area then. What route is this? Give me a good encounter for that Master Ball. Let's go, legendary. Dupes. Kill that bitch and move on. Boo! I didn't catch Tyro. Kill it. Boo! Wow, didn't even kill. Sick. I actually kind of was mad enough. Wait, it has something that doesn't let it get a mad. Limber, I think it was. Alright. Definitely not using Master Ball in this thing, but I will catch this so that way I don't have to deal with another Pokemon in the Hitmon category. That was a crit. Okay, yeah, I'm not worried. Stay in the ball, damn it. Stay in the ball. Why do you have such an asshole catch rate? Everything else is stay in the goddamn ball. Pokeball. Go. Right here. Pokeball. Damn you. Two more Pokeballs. Stop getting crits, you little bitch. Yeah, wasn't. Oh my god, how? Literally hitting a crit every fucking turn, dude. Okay, Pokeball. This is the last one. Ow, fuck you. Well, I'm out of Pokeballs, so you die now. Man. Dick. Alright, well, that's the end of this episode. Sorry it went a little longer than usual, but I tried to catch something and it just didn't want to work. Oh well. So with that out of the way, that's the end of the episode. Peace out, guys. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up for everybody else.